sounds like the biggest redneck gangster ever. Good R, bubble's still coming out.